That's interesting. Hey, me again. It's been crazy here, gotta tell you. Remember that night in Farewell? Or yeah, well, no one's forgetting about that. The Nero guy, O'Brien. He's alive. He's alive. And yeah, I admit, I thought for a while, I thought that maybe you might be too, which would have made me feel real stupid for coming up here all this time. And well, I guess I do still feel stupid since you didn't die here. But I'm real sorry that I wasn't there when you went in for that surgery and when you got out. 6 hours, O'Brien said. Jesus, you're always a fighter. I mean, I should have been there when your camp was overrun. I should have been there for that, too. So, anyway, Boozer's settling in. I think I told you that he lost the arm. Goddamn rippers. That was a shit show. We're still at the Lost Lake camp. Looks like we're gonna be there for a while. Well, there we are. He's still a pain in the ass. I mean, you know how he gets, so. I mean, the other day he got drunk off his ass, decided to walk home. Jesus, you should have seen him. I don't know what he... Look, I'm just saying, I'm worried about him. Okay, I gotta go. So, yeah. I'll be back. Bye. Can of fuel. I can use these.
Ah!
fuel.
Opening the gate.
Hey, how's it going?